What is up, gamers? It is Bubba the Beast back at another video. Today I am joined by Pop and Johnson.
Yep.
And we're playing some Joust-a-Roo.
What is
Mark on?
Where is that Mark? Oh, yes, Mr. Tank.
And we're going a super speedy comp today, dude. I got Alma, Pop's got Poseidon, and Johnson's playing another ranked game. So far, movement speed is not looking good. Agubis has already got level 5 for some reason. But I believe soon enough we'll be faster. Oh, maybe you could have gone to Kronos. Kronos is pretty fast too, huh? Chaka's just at level 4, which is nice. Wanna hit him for the Warrior's Axe and not die, hopefully. Luckily, Alma's got a lot of sustain, so. Beats. Here, I should stay one more way. Before I die here. Neath wasn't full HP, I'd say we'd probably try to go in on that. Only that daring. They're taking forever to rotate to left side, but I think they finally did. Still haven't taken Scepter, and Gubis is still mid. Probably dropped red, dropping Scepter now. Gubis used acid. I think we can. They still didn't drop Scepter, they ignored it. Okay, we'll probably get through this here if I time this. Nice. Merc? Merc? Oh, I heard Merc's all go off. Alright, that's alright. We got Pop behind us. Pop will help us eventually. Got a beads down. Fox got no mana. I think it's probably best to max your 2 on Alma. Because I think it's got the best wave clear, probably the most damage. And it gives you almost 15 mitigations, which really isn't bad. Everyone always talks about Alma kind of being a hidden gem, because she's got stats that are kind of just locked away. She can go attack speed, she can kind of do it all. Really don't know why she's not higher pick. Shreds, still, stun, movement speed. She, I mean, ridiculous. She gets up to almost 30 bonus power, up to 25 bonus attack speed, just on her one. Movement speed 2, healing. That's 4 fucking things for one ability. Kinda wild. Reflect, mitigation. I could be an Alma main, dude. Why don't I? Build crit on her, serrated. You can build her like an assassin. I think I'm gonna go contagion next, because I got 2 healing things. Maybe a Kin's Dominance, I don't know. But Contagion will poke him really well, I think. Chalk might be going Vital Amplifier first, I don't know. Okay, never mind. So he is getting so penalized. I should have clicked my 2, but... Nice. Oh, goodness. Oh,
thought you guys were gonna keep attacking that guy.
I literally just didn't have shell in time for you twice. It's so bad. teamwork. I think we eventually just want to get red as our goal here, right? Pop actually has top damage, but he wants it, so we'll give it to him.
I want blue.
Well, I just wasn't sure if I should try and take it from him or give it to him, but... And I could do... This is a perfect time to do a winged blade kind of build. They got, I want to say, two slows, and I'm already pretty good at juking abilities, so... Forget tier 2 contagion, baby. Pretty good at juking him. I stand him. Pop is the man to follow for XP.
Thank you.
Hearing my team right now, 4-0.
Let's go. Ooh.
I'm my hardest here.
Is your hardest good enough? Probably not. Her speed's down, unfortunately. I think I kinda just don't wanna die here. Ooh, nice work hole. Nice Poseidon roll. I think I can still literally, yeah, just turn this on. Nice, baby. Finally got my first kill. Big. Maybe we chuck tower together, huh? Pack speed. Oh, yeah, baby. If we're smart, we can go for fire right after, I think. I think I can take it. So fast and speedy and beautiful. You say cancel that. That's alright. I could go Berserker Shield here, that would be pretty good, but I think I'm just gonna go Kins right now. Because Kins is always pretty good. It gets 25% attack speed, which is, I think, one of the highest ones out of all of them, right?
I think so.
Toxic may not be bad either.
I think Silverbrand gets the most attack speed.
No. Maybe Odibo. Odibo gets 40 for 35, I think. But Kins is never a bad thing. Like, ever. Can you ever go wrong with Kins? I literally don't think you can ever say no to that. One, two, three. Okay, I was off by one, but... Ooh, I wasted my thing, too. Still got him. Still got Shell. That was where we should go to the ball, right? Still gonna take this thing first, because I'm a little bitch.
He dash just for it.
Nice. Well, sometimes you don't want to upgrade your ult. What do you guys should go? Thorns or Sprint or Horrific? Probably Horrific against Anti-Human. Horrific is such a good fucking relic choice now, I think. I think it, like, contests Shell. If Shell wasn't so... unexpected of a relic, you know?
Yeah.
I think that's what makes it so big, is it's just kind of a, you thought I was dead, I'm not anymore. It's like sink. Ooh. Say, Goobus can just die alone, I guess. Sounds about right. Poor Goobus players. Feel bad for them, but at the end of the day, they locked into Goobus. They want an easy god, they can just play a cuckoo. I kind of don't want to end because I'm trying to go movement speed. I really need to get it on over. I know. We're going to surrender eventually, but I'll get Winged Blade next and I'll at least look at my movement speed. I'm at 502 right now. Jesus, just imagine it with Winged Blade. Burk is fast. What are you at?
564.
Nice, dude. Merc's gotta be at 500 too.
He's probably 600 from his passive, Buffy.
Oh. It's never even fun, though. Well, obviously, we were too fast for them. They couldn't even hit their abilities, except for when they killed us.
That makes so much sense. All the sense.
And if you guys doubt the movement speed comp, you should do it yourself and see how fast it takes enemies to surrender. Comment down below in my video. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like, subscribe, you'll probably get more of Pop, very little bit of Johnson, and a lot of me.
Very little bit of Johnson.
Peace.